Hey there, welcome to Life Noggin. It's time to do another one of our most requested videos. Here's some more common myths debunked. You excited? I'm excited, let's do this. Something we've all probably been taught is that our tongue can be broken down into different regions based on taste. As if we can point to a certain area and say, there it is, that's the spot that makes cake taste so darn good. That's clearly wrong. The five tastes can be sensed on all areas of the tongue, especially along the sides. The only thing slightly true about this myth is that the back of our tongue is very sensitive to bitter tastes. Next up, don't fall prey to the common myth that bats are blind. In reality, bats can see perfectly well. They can also use echolocation to hunt insects at night and map out the area. So next time you're in a cave for some reason, the bats know you're there, and they're watching. Have you ever been told that a penny dropped from the top of a very tall building could kill you? This is a lie. Because of air drag, the terminal velocity of a penny is between 30 to 50 miles per hour, or maybe even less if there's wind. It might not feel good if it hits you, but it won't drill through your skull. There is also some weird belief that people with red hair are going to go extinct due to climate change. But this is just ridiculous. A gene can't just die out unless every single person with it suddenly keeled over. Rather, red hair is a recessive gene, meaning both parents must have it in order for the children to show it. So it could become more and more rare, but redheads won't be extinct. To all the gingers watching, we love you and we want you to stay around. So tell me in the comments the myth that bugs you the most, and maybe when we do another one of these videos, it'll be featured. Make sure you come back every Monday for a brand new video, and if you want even more Life Noggin, check out this video we did on the science of cooking. Thank you so much for watching, my name is Blocko, this has been Life Noggin, and of course you know what to do, but I'm gonna say it anyway. Don't forget to keep on thinking.